Okay, in order to install the arm to the leg, you would insert the screw into the hole, and you will put this arm facing down and align it with the hole. So you actually go into the hole, it's a lot easier, say this way. So the arm would facing down, and then with the L key, you should be easily able to screw that in. Lift both up slightly, and you would assemble the back part here. Easier this way. That should be it. It's all done.